So I've had the chance to be invited to do this project in Brussels, an amazing space for a long time. And my decision was to work with the people there and to work with friends and other artists. We have the time to do many shows, and I have no idea what they would look like, and that's going to be exciting.